I removed three invasive shrimp parasites and had an idea. Let's put three male and one female isopods together in the same room and see what happens. At first, they all latched onto the lady with their grubby paws. They went for a very short and very slow ride. A little red bug punched one of the males in the face. I yeeted the parasites to my friend Franklin the sea chicken, set my shrimpy babies free, and be sure to follow if you love ocean animals.